IPC endowment has been fully funded. I think what we need to do in rural Alaska is really start to embrace alternative energy. I mean, wind, geothermal, these kinds of alternative energies, we need to start investing more and embracing those concepts more. The challenge with fuel in rural Alaska, as you all know here, it's always going to be expensive. And when you talk about gas off the gas pipeline, that's 10 years away. And you need solutions today. You can't wait 10 years. So we do need to work on alternative energy sources like wind and like geothermal, like biomass and tidal. We have one of the greatest alternative energy laboratories right here. We need to be investing more in the University of Alaska and having them develop their programs to meet the needs. And we also need to work on conservation issues. And we need to work on exploration and development. Thank you.
Thank you.